this is going to be the last clip of the night. And considering that Jaren Williams did this particular route combo very well, this should keep him pretty much excited, because it's going to be a post-snap RPO, meaning after the snap, the quarterback's going to be reading an area, and if he sees it open, he's going to pull the trigger. And here's that slant. Here's the window right there, wide open. Bang.